guys, welcome back to NBA 2K18. Today, we've got a brand new gameplay coming out for you. We got a brand new pink diamond today. It's got to be arguably the best pink diamond in the game as of right now, stats-wise and Hall of Fame badges. Boom! 99 overall, Russell Westbrook. Look at that face. He means business. That is a face of intensity, of fierceness, is of MVP caliber. So let's take a look. 6'3", 99, 99, of course. He's got 21 Hall of Fame badges. One man fast break, pickpocket, big dodger, defensive stomper, hustle rebounder, dimer, lob city passer, pick and roll maestro, break starter, ankle breaker, relentless finisher, mid-range deadeye, deep range deadeye, limitless range, tireless scorer. He's got difficult shots, catch and shoot, lob city finisher, posterizer, acrobat, deer dropper. With five other gold badges, this card looks absolutely phenomenal. Let's check out the stats. 99s for layups, of course. 99 drop foul. He's got a 99 mid-range, 97s across the board for three ball, 98 free throw. This card has got to be just, he's unbelievable. 88 block has got to be like one of the lowest stats along with low. Everything is a 98 or 99. 85 standing dunk, driving dunk, contact dunk looks great. He's got speed. He is unstoppable. You can't get faster than that. 99, 99, 99, 99, 99, and it goes on. But this card has one weakness this year, along with a lot of the other point guards, is his height at 6'3". But we've never seen a 6'3 player like this that's just basically got everything going for it and then some. But can he get it done in a game where height is everything? Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's get some gameplay. All right, it looks like we found an opponent. Let's see who we're going up against. Boovru! Good God, look at that team. Looks pretty good for being in the Silver League. Well, let's see what this West Goat got. All right, here we go. We got the Diamond Westbrook. Got a Diamond Westbrook last year, but this one looks OP. We'll see how much OP it is. All right, good steal there. We'll throw it right up to Westbrook because he's too fast enough. No one can catch him. There, we'll stop it, pop it, put it in our pocket. The West Goat. Oh, coming right in, right over the freaking. Oh, huh. Well, not. No back over there. 7 seconds left. Westbrook finds the lane. He's just too fast, man. He is absolutely too fast. Steve, let's go. Where are we going? Back it up. Back it. Oh, don't give me that. That's limitless range, baby. We have it. Around, going all the way around. Get it in, dude. Oh, my God. What? I'm burning out all the rubber. Oh, little trail cheese. Don't mind if we freaking do. Over. Moving the ball around really good right now. I like it. I like it. Let's see what we got. Oh, Kobe finds a lane, gets in, and it's 2 points. Field there by Kawhi Leonard. We're running Ben Simmons up to the Kobe. Oh, baby, picture perfect. Quick there. Good God. Ooh, see, right in. He's playing. Oh, my God. What was that? Doesn't matter, but what? All right, good rebound there by Ben Simmons. Throwing up to Kobe. Stop it. Pop it. A little too deep. Nope. Kobe says it's a little too deep. A bump still there, and we're going to the line. In over there. Oh my God, bro. He's trying to tackle me. Luckily enough. Oh, there it is. Westbrook got it. Oh. All right, start of the second quarter. Westbrook's off to a phenomenal start. Other than missing that last shot, you just got to keep it up, baby, and you kill it. Over to the Lip King. Oh, Kevin Durant. I like it. Oh, but you gotta make it, idiot. Shots. Get in there, Westbrook. Oh. Yo, Westbrook's getting blocked like nothing. Throw it out to Westbrook. Oh my God. Catch it. Oh. A good rebound there. We'll throw it up to Ben Simmons. Ben Simmons, stop it, pop it, put it in our bucket. Here we go. Ben Simmons never hit a three in his life. And inbound steal. Come down, Ben Simmons. Get the trifecta. Oh, that's 6 points in 5 seconds. By Leonard, who'll stop it, pop it. He's got the range. I didn't hold it long enough. Good rebound there. We'll throw it right up to Paul George. Another stopper and popper. And I need to quit doing that because I'm not getting any results. Waiting for the starters to come back in. See what we can do here. See if we can get a little play going here. Okay. Chris Steph Curry on Ben Simmons. This guy is doomed. Does not lie. He has gotten the ball stripped from him at least a couple times now. But now they're paying so much attention on him. It's leaving other guys open. Good rebound there. We'll throw it up to Westbrook. I'm going to throw it that way. Give it over to the King. And King. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Double fail. Westbrook, get in. And, suck it, Curry. Then, like, I'm going. Oh, there we go. Good job, T-Mac. Nice little release there. Oh, my God. Good job. Russell Westbrook with the rebound and the putback. Alright guys, update at halftime. Russell Westbrook, 14 points, 1 rebound, 1 assist, 6-12, 2-4, shooting 50%, not too shabby. But it's not how you start, it's how you finish. We'll see what this Westbrook has in the second half. Start of the third quarter, we're going to bring in the bench. Westbrook needs a long, good break. And Ben Simmons had a pretty good second quarter there, so let's capitalize with that.
Perfect. Oh, yeah.
Trail cheese, green bean, nothing sweeter. Back it up, leave Ben Simmons, go for the pump. Nope, oh, but we'll come around. He leaves, there's a shark in the water, and you got blood everywhere. Running back over to Kobe, back out to Porzingis, jumping, going around, got the pump fake. Oh, man, that's freaking brutal. Leaving Ben Simmons wide open, what is wrong with you? He shoots threes, get it? I love a play from my Kobe Bean if I can get a chance from my Kobe Bean. My Kobe Bean. This is my Kobe Bean. Watch my Kobe Bean. Last up, he's ready to go. Oh, he's supercharged. Oh, he's supercharged. Get out of his way. Westbrook finds the lane again. Gets in there. No dice. Back over. Oh, wide open spaces. Dixie Chicks. Kevin Durant. Look at Westbrook, bro. He is faking Ben Simmons out of his rookie socks. Over to Westbrook. Over. Okay, I thought that was going to. We're going to stop right there. Take a deep one. I'm going for the deep one because he's got limitless range. Westbrook, it's time to sauce. It's time to sauce. You can't stop him. He's just too freaking strong. He's like a little tank. That had an impact for... Oh, okay, what are you doing? Why do you keep leaving him open? He's a freaking goat, Brook. Oh, good steal, Westbrook. Unbelievable. This game is over. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Ben Simmons, oh my god. Oh, it's a massacre.
Stop, he's already dead.
All right, 10 seconds left. Let's see what we got in store here. Oh, back over to Kawhi Leonard. He's found a pace, oh my god, he's found a freaking forearm. Side of the fourth quarter, and we are in cruise control, baby. We're gonna give Westbrook a nice long rest so he'll be fully jetted up. And we'll see what he's got for an encore. All right, good rebound there. We'll throw it all the way over to Kawhi, and I'm stopping and popping from super deep. Super deep. All right, throw it back. Kawhi, your release is longer than I thought. Now I hold it too long. What the heck? It's absolutely bonkers. We're moving the ball around pretty good. Got him over there, looking over this way. Where are we going? Get in there. Porzingis. He is that, a Porzingis. All right, good rebound there. We're going to throw it over to Kawhi Leonard again. Stop and pop, Kawhi Leonard. There we go. Getting used to it, Claw. Good rebound, Ben Simmons. Dude, Ben Simmons gets so many rebounds, it's nuts. Paul George, baby. PG-24, you don't have the 13 anymore. Have we even scored? Good rebound, Porzingis. He's literally grabbing every rebound. Where are we looking? Back to Ben Simmons. Linda Unicorn. Unicorn might have gotten our first bucket this quarter. Good God. Throw it back up to Kawhi Leonard, who is on a freight train. Had a killer second half. All right, let's go, let's go. Westbrook coming down. Oh, finally get the encore. He is just so fast, and he... encore, brother. Oh, don't give him the limitless range, bro. Limitless. Pour some cherries. Man, this quarter, even though we've done well this game, it's been corrected. It's too soon. Westbrook, cherry on the... Oh, that was... On this one, let's just do it. Get out of my way. Oh, you freaking little idiots. Cherry on top. Cherry. What? 10, 6, 5. Cherry on top. Cherry on top. Booyah. All right, guys. That is going to be the gameplay. Shout out to my opponent. Yo, this Westbrook. Forget size. He does it all. He definitely stuffed the stats. Let's check it out. All right, guys. Checking out the stats. Westbrook does not disappoint. 39 points and then 1-1-1. One steal, one assist, one rebound. 16-28, 6-10 from three-pointer. Very, very good. Guys, this card is amazing. 10 out of 10, no question about it. The really only con is the size thing. But, I mean, he plows like he's 6'9". So, I mean, he's super fast, guys. He's definitely a card that I know a lot of people won't use but probably should use. But... we did get news this year, today even, not this year. We got news today that they are taking the blow-by animation out or extremely toned down in 2K19, which I'm very glad to hear. So guys like this will be able to be resurrected next year. But guys, I don't know if you should sleep on him. He's really, really good. And he's going to go under 100K fast just because of size. But I would pick them up somewhere in the 70-80 range. That's where most of these pink diamonds end up going. So I think he's worth waiting for. But you guys like fast point guards and kind of do everything and don't mind the size. He's right there, man. I mean, he is an awesome card. I had a lot of fun with him. But guys, it sounds like we are getting two new pink diamond codes tomorrow. So make sure you're following my Twitter. I'll keep you updated on those. Link to that is in the description below. And we don't know what players are going to be, but potentially a new pink diamond and a Donovan Mitchell has been rumored. For sure, we're getting a Karl Anthony Towns. So if you have Karl Anthony Towns, sell it now. Try and save yourself. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay. If you did, leave the video a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button if you're new. And Richie Nation, party on. Alright guys, and real quick, I did want to give a shout out to my boy John Lambrinos. Hit me up with a killer donation. Also, Maria Mimi Katsadas, hopefully I didn't say and massacre that too bad. Also, Theodore Wee Wee Katsadas. Also, Yiani, all in Greece. Thank you guys so much. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, shout out to you guys.